guys, so today I'm going to be doing a video on reality versus expectations. This video is basically a video of what you want to happen and what actually it does happen, but it's BIEBER edition, so I thought I would give it a go. I kind of made this video up, well, I kind of didn't make the whole expectations versus reality one, but I kind of twisted it around to make it my own. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you do your own version, and yeah, let's get into it. I've been on Twitter for like 2 seconds. I know he's gonna follow me. I just need to tweet him once. It can't be that hard, right? I mean, look, see, look, he's following loads of people. I'm definitely gonna get a follow. Oh, what the hell? That's it, I noticed everyone in the entire world, but not me. I've been waiting four years.
Follow me.
Tickets are gonna go on sale, tickets are gonna go on sale. I'm gonna buy so many, I'm gonna go to every single show. Every single show, I'm gonna be there. I'm gonna be Sarah Stalker number 2. I'm gonna be there. I'm gonna buy a meet and greet. Oh my god, I'm gonna buy a meet and greet. I can buy a meet and greet. What do you mean they're sold out? Oh come on, it's not even been 5 minutes yet. Oh my god, hey, I love your shirt. Oh, thanks. You're wearing a Justin Bieber shirt. Yeah. Oh my god, Justin just posted on Instagram saying we've got a new song soon called Heartbreaker. Oh my god, soon. I'm gonna get it this week. I'm gonna get. What the hell is this? 20 weeks?